My name is Tim Doyle. I'm the body shop director for the Lindsay Automotive Group. Is in the interview process, we look for nice people. They need to be a good person. From there, I can train them. We have ASE training. Our techs are certified. The people that work here, they've chosen to come here because of our reputation. They know that the Lindsay Automotive Group treats their employees well, and they come here with that expectation. We have a great facility. We provide a nice working environment, but it's really the people inside that make the difference. We're in the customer service industry. We just happen to fix cars.
My name is Rebecca George, and I work as an estimator here at Lindsay Collision. I love cars, actually. That's what actually got me into it. I'm a big kind of gearhead, I guess you could say. Coming to work for an automotive industry, it was kind of just the passion. So it was a natural progression to come into the car business. I have worked in the automotive industry for a little over 10 years, but I've grown up in the business. My mom's worked in the dealership business for 25 years, so I'm a dealership rat. I think the best thing about working here is the family atmosphere, the teamwork, the camaraderie.
My name is Justin Davis. I'm an estimator at Lindsay Collision Center of Springfield. I've been working in the automotive industry for 15 years. What's different about Lindsay is organizational excellence and the commitment to getting everything right. The customer experience is above and beyond what I've experienced in other locations and other companies. What's best about working here at Lindsay is not only the support system, but the experience that everybody has, not only with the specific makes and models, but just a great culture of excellence.